goodness.
What is wrong with you?
Would you look at that? Would you...
What? I mean, what are you...
What do you mean? I mean, look. Seriously. Look at that. Look what I'm looking at right now. Look. It's obvious who that is. I mean, well, she lost a lot of weight, but the saggy skin just flapping in the wind, and... God, and she was... Look, you're looking at her, and you don't know who she is? You don't know who she... Really? It's none other than the one and only...
Pussy Willow's Dottie.
I don't know what you're doing.
Are those Pussy Willows? Dottie?
Ellen DeGeneres? Ellen?
Pussy Willows? Don't wear white shoes after Labor Day.
I don't know. Why? Why not? Why?
I wasn't. It's not my fault that I'm bad. Or I'm not bad. I'm just drawn that way.
Marge Simpson. Oh, her sisters.
No?
I guess not.
That's Jessica Rabbit.
Who?
Jessica Rabbit, what? The sexiest cartoon in history? I mean, what the... Who are you anyway?
Trixie.
Who are you? Why are you around me?
I felt sorry for you.
Look, you just need to go. If you... That is Kathleen Turner. I have my glasses on, okay?
I don't care.
Who that is. That is Kathleen Turner, serial mom. Are doing serial mom, Pussy Willows? Well, I don't know who you are or where you came from, okay? But you need to go.
Yeah,
you need to go away from me because that's Kathleen Turner in those garbage cans.
And
she wants to eat out of the garbage cans. I mean, Lord knows she's probably starving because, look, she's lost a lot of weight. She's so skinny. She's being a sex pot. I mean, she had the sexy voice and everything. And look at her now.
I'm leaving now.
Look at her now. Bye. She's just in the garbage cans. And Louisville comes like, how'd she get here? How'd she get here?
Who cares?
I want to help her. I want to help her, but I don't think she would do the same for me. So, yeah. I'm just going to go. But anyway, you need to go too. You need to go opposite way because I just rather be alone. I just don't need friends, obviously. You know, I just don't need friends. So just go. No, you don't know who Kathleen Turner is. I can't hang out with someone who doesn't know who Kathleen Turner is. Kathleen, I pray Serial Mom gets a sequel.
Get you.
Well, I want myself a nice, pretty young thing. And a coffee.
And then the pickle said, you got yourself a deal.
Oh, you're so funny. I love your jokes and your sense of humor.
Well, then, tell me, which joke is your favorite?
That joke right there.
That's so funny.
That was a funny joke right there. What you just said.
That, sir, was not a joke.
Oh. That wasn't a joke?
I believe that was a question.
You really, really want me to tell you...
Which joke I say was the best?
Really want me to tell you what joke was the funniest, okay? Well, that last joke... That you said. That was the funniest one.
Really? What was so funny about it? Tell me your favorite part.
Well, the funniest part about it is that It was told just a few seconds ago, and I've forgotten it already. Well, okay, I've forgotten it just like the other stupid jokes.
She had a brain.
God, you know what? Bye. Thanks for the food. Bye. Get away from me. Look, I am not the villain, okay? You're telling me all these jokes that I don't get, okay? So how does that make me feel, okay? Let's talk about that for a minute, okay, buddy? Well, you have made me feel stupid. You have made me feel stupid that I don't get your jokes, okay? And you laugh and have this creepy laugh. So it just puts me in an awkward situation. I mean, I'm in an awkward situation, but I feel bad for you.
Bye.
Bye.
You fat slut!
Oh dear. Kathleen Turner, are you drunk? Oh my goodness.
Oh, you poor thing.
Hey, Kathleen. Kathleen, are you okay?
Oh, yeah.
Take my hand, Kathleen. Take my hand.
Oh, that's Kathleen.
Gosh, Kathleen, you're light as a feather.
Light as a what?
I bet you prayed and cried every night thinking you would never hear that again. Well, look at you. You're skinny. You're a skinny girl. But you got a lot of skin.
What's that?
A lot of skin we gotta deal with here. Yeah, so, don't worry. Those people never have to hurt you again.
What?
Come on, Kathleen, before the press and paparazzi come out. You know they just love to see it. Once upon a time, a beautiful god sex symbol turned into a hideous, disgusting, garbage-picking troll, if I may. Is that how you got here? How did you get here to Louisville, may I ask? That is better, taking that stupid, itchy jacket, sweater, whatever it is. Alright, I feel a lot better. Alright, now.
I'm not Kathleen.
Alright, you're not Kathleen Turner. Are you telling me that these are new glasses that I have on right now? Are you telling me that they don't work?
Is that what you're saying?
Kathleen Turner, look, I get it. I get it. You want to be, you know, no one to know who you are. I mean, but, you know, I am a celebrity guru. So, of course I know
you're
who you are.
You're a creepy stalker.
You know, I didn't watch E! News Entertainment over the regular news just to piss my dad off. I watched it because I liked watching you.
Huh? Oh, here we
go. So, Kathleen, just stop right now. Stop. Oh, you're a man? You're a man? Okay, you know what? Kathleen Turner is not a man, despite what they say. She's not a man, she's not a drag queen, she's a... What? Who? What?
Hello.
Sylvester, what are you doing right now?
Look at my ass. The birthmark. Look at it.
Sylvester, it's been you this whole time?
I'm in no disguise, idiot.
What? Acting as if you're...
No.
Kathleen Turner? Okay, you doing okay, though?
Some change?
No, I don't have any money. I have nothing. Bye. Love ya.
I haven't heard that has-been's name in so long. Isn't she a man now or something?
What did you say?
Oh, brother. I had no idea. You're such a Kathleen Turner.
Show some respect, Sylvester. Next time someone wants to call you Kathleen Turner, because it could be mistaken. She was an 80s sex symbol. Don't you forget that. Bye, Pookie. This has been a year. I tell you what. So pretty. Beautiful sky. Feels good to be alive today.
Nothing like good old country. Dear Lord, who is in heaven, I pray to you tonight to say, God bless mommy, God bless daddy, God bless my whole freaking family. And even Sylvester.
Unlock the door for those around and criticize and sleep. And through a fractal on a breaking wall, I see you, my friend, and touch your face again. Miracles will happen as we trip.
Kathleen, how's your writing doing? Better have that finished. Kathleen? Kathleen, how are you doing, honey?
Eat up.
Here. Now, Kathleen, don't you be a dirty bird.
Eat up.
Come on, skinny.
Love you.
Have you finished writing Serial Mom 2 yet? Don't make me mad. Nope, I have a new idea. Serial Grandma. Perfect. Sounds good, right?
Right, right.
It's not gonna write itself.
We get a little crazy, though we're never gonna survive.